Here at the Arkansas Insurance Department, we hear these questions a lot.
Why does my health insurance cost so much? And where do my premium dollars go?
Typically, you or your employer pay your premium monthly, quarterly, or yearly for your insurance plan. The average premium for an Arkansas family is $12,474. That's an increase of 56% in 8 years. So, let's talk about how your premium dollar is spent. Medical care takes the biggest chunk out of the dollar. On average, 80 cents of your premium dollar pays for hospitals, doctors, prescription drugs, and services we count on to stay healthy. Most of the remaining 20 cents goes to running an insurance company, employees who answer your calls, pay medical claims, sell insurance, and more. Companies also have typical office expenses and pay taxes. Factors that contribute to your premium costs are your age, sex, where you live in the state, and tobacco use. There are ways you can help reduce your payment costs, which include shopping around for health insurance, consider raising your deductible, live a healthy lifestyle, and get educated on health insurance. Understand your benefits. What can the insurance department do about your rising premium costs? The department reviews and either approves or disapproves all premiums charged by insurance companies for all individual health insurance policies and policies sold to small employers, those with 50 or fewer employees. Consumers like you have an opportunity to submit comments on specific rate increases, and those comments are taken into consideration when the insurance commissioner makes a decision. You can learn more about this process by visiting our website. The Arkansas Insurance Department is available to answer any of your questions regarding all types of insurance. Call us at 800-852-5494.